Hi, and welcome to this brief introduction to my Lorem Ipsum plugin for Adobe XD CC. To install the plugin, open the Discover Plugins panel inside XD and search for Lorem Ipsum. Now, you merely need to click Install, and within a few seconds, the plugin will install and be ready to use. The quickest way to use the plugin is to make use of one of the two templates, Quick Lorem Ipsum and Quick Lorem Ipsum Trim Height. Simply select one or more text layers, go to the plugins menu, and under Lorem Ipsum, you'll find the two templates at the bottom. Click on one of them and the text layers get filled with placeholder text. If you need a little more control over your placeholder text, you can also use Fill with Placeholder Text, which you can even reach with Ctrl-Alt-L on Windows or Command-Option-L on a Mac, which will open a dialog window where you can adjust some settings. First and foremost, you can choose one of many placeholder texts. For instance, you can select a placeholder text in English, Spanish, French, or German. Next, you can choose whether you want to terminate your text with a punctuation mark, generate line breaks, and trim the height of a text area to fit the exact height of the inserted text. Last but not least, you'll need to click Insert Text to apply the placeholder text. Inserting text will also save your preferences and automatically select them the next time you add placeholder text. If you wish to insert placeholder text with the same properties you used previously, you can use the menu item Fill with Placeholder Text, Use Last Settings, which will skip the dialog. This concludes this brief introduction. If you have any questions, issues, or feature requests, please let me know via the support website xdplugins.pabloklaschka.de. Thank you very much and have a great day.